guys, this is Cat Tower, and today we're going to be going to the coolest grove in the world, Cozy Grove. Guys, you'll be seeing me take so much pictures, like last episode. It wasn't Hello Neighbor, it was the other one. It was one of the two ones. Welcome to Spirit Scout. Before you head out on your first solo camping trip, fix up yourself. I can make my eyes work. Looking good. Now it's time to begin your camping trip. You open the letter you carried from the room. It says, "Dear Spirit Scout, welcome to the island of Cozy Grove. Until the other public service are not available on the island, so please check out your problems." I do not know how to say a lot of things. Say some words, and also because I'm only 8 and I'm in 3rd grade, and also I'm horrible. I just take a little while to read out loud. And say, rangers from the mainland rarely visit the island. You will need to be self-sufficient. I'll say, note the previous camper have run in with bears in the area, so use caution. Have fun and keep your fire burning. Spirit's got motto. All those who are lost deserve friends. Cozy Grove, I know the name. I licked off all branches, I sent a dozen of wandering, restless spirits here, decided to help, but not are you ready to see what's out there? Beyond my firelight? Charlotte Pine. Huh? Another one?
Alright.
Must be why my lady gray. Strong. Unless say you're not a living person. Well, have another way to say a baby wall. That does change the forest if it puts the same behind the clouds, so to speak. That's right, 100%. bona fide scout. Is that the problem?
A problem. Are
you not the first
one? I'm not the first.
Did you just let Morse here? Say that these were fine.
They're fine.
It's still a little bit small, though. Have you seen more spirit right out there? And a little good fire. Healthy fire. Oh, she's a human now! Thank you. So how can cat tower, cat tower, cat tower.
Really?